I'm proud to be a woman in a technical field who has excelled. It's a point of pride and a point of emphasis when I meet people. And they say, oh, you're an engineer? And I say, yes. And I worked at a power plant. And not only that, I worked at a nuclear power plant.